vocal philosophy here in the vocal music department is for middle schoolers to explore all the parts of their range. Our counterparts at Douglas Anderson get very frustrated when they have to do their placement auditions and they ask their incoming ninth graders, like, what voice part are you? And they're like, we don't know. And they always go, you went to LaVilla, didn't you? And the answer is yes, yes they did. So if your child comes home and you're a chorister and you want to know, do you sing soprano or alto? They sing everything because we have them swap all the time. So if you're trying to figure out who soprano and altos are up here and you think you're losing your mind, you're not. We purposely swap around so they can explore the entirety of their voice because they're in middle school. Their voice will not settle until they're like 35 for female voices. So we want them to use that full space. The next piece you're going to hear is in German. This is Still, Still, Still. It's a nativity lullaby. If you're a German speaker in the room, you tried to nail the German. If not, then you won't know.